Hey guys, so I went to get the LASIK eye surgery today, and I was feeling nervous and scared at first. I didn't know what to expect because I did some research on it online and read the side effects, you know, stuff like that. But it turned out pretty good, and I'm glad because it was quick, so it didn't take long at all. My next appointment is on March 17th of this month, and it's at 11:30 in the morning, so I'll make sure, you know, get up on time for that. So I just wanted to come on here to let you guys know, you know, about the surgery and how I'm doing afterwards. All right. And I will do a video journal probably later tonight, or story time, whichever. Because I was going to discuss like the similarities of mental health that I have, and spoke on a friend of mine, you know, that has like similar, you know, things. Yeah, so. But for right now, it's pretty much it. Yeah, right now I'm going to eat a breakfast sandwich that I got from Dunkin' Donuts. Earlier, I ate cereal. So, yeah, so I'm going to eat the breakfast sandwich and then take a nap. Because I only got like 2 hours sleep. You know, and I got up like around 3 and just washed up. That's pretty much it. Yeah, so. I love you guys. I'll be back with the, you know, the video journal later tonight. So make sure you look out for that. And also make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Alright. Love you guys. Bye.